I took a stroll down Cypress Street, the hot sidewalk beneath my feet. The one thing that stood out the most, where trees once stood, there were lamp posts. I'd never seen so much concrete, no cypress left on Cypress Street. According to my great-aunt Jem, there used to be a lot of them. They cut them down, they took their wood. A treeless street is plumb no good, just like a treeless neighborhood. So tell the mayor next time they meet to change the name to Lamppost Street.